One of the biggest impacts that TransCare BC has had is by bringing health services closer to home for British Columbians. It is so important that TransCare BC exists because historically, trans people have not been well served by our health system.
In the early 2000s, I had to travel out of province to access a pretty intensive surgery. Although I paid out of pocket for a loved one to come and support me for the first week, I spent much of my post-surgery time there alone as well as my flight back. Having had this experience, I can't even begin to tell you how much it means to me that people can now access this care here in BC, and that some of the surgical care is now offered in every health region across the province.
Hi, my name's Carrie, she, her.
And my name's Tor, he, him. So TransCare is supporting me personally by helping me access top surgery and helping my family navigate the whole process. Thank you so much.
A really major goal the program had when we started was around the surgical work we've done. In particular, around upper body surgeries, chest and breast surgeries. There was just 3 surgeons in the province doing that care in 2015-16 when we started. And in our first few years as a program, in partnership with the Ministry of Health, surgeons and the health authorities, we were able to scale up to having 15 surgeons, all working off of an organized central wait list, standardized referral forms and processes, and access way closer to home. And in fact, we've gone from doing under 50 or around 50 surgeries a year in 15-16 to last fiscal year 19-20, doing almost 450. I think we accomplished 429 surgeries. So it's really netted a massive gain in access for clients.
I first accessed chest surgery over a decade ago, before there was a clear pathway through the process and before there was a provincially coordinated program like TransCare BC. I'm so proud of the work of peers and community members whose advocacy and leadership has been central to seeing these big changes happen.
There's still a long way to go before gender-affirming care becomes norm across BC. But with the help of community members, their families, care providers, and the health authorities, I really believe we can make a great deal of positive change in the years to come.
Well, I think that TransCare BC has made a significant difference in BC by existing to begin with. There are very few places in the world or in North America that have that kind of a robust service. It's hugely important that we raise that awareness and understanding of gender fluidity and have gender-affirming care in our healthcare systems and our social supports.